Maybe it's crunchy, like people say. You can't hear me, I'm gonna put the bread up there. Yep, I'm gonna hear the
crunchy.
Mm-hmm. Oh, definitely juicy. It's good. What was that?
D15, yeah.
It's good. I can't lie and say, it's good, but Chick-fil-A still has the better sandwich overall. Let's see what's up. It's juicy. It's not dry out or anything like that. It's really good. But if I had to pick Chick-fil-A over this sandwich, I would do Chick-fil-A. But they're comparable because I can see why people like the chicken. I don't understand how it is. People stay in line and all that mess, but what a good sandwich. I'll give it a good thumbs up. Oh, it's very juicy. But anyway, I thought I'd record really quick. I'm on my way out on my last business trip of the year. I'm very, very, very excited. Winding up the year. Don't know when you guys will see. Y'all probably see next year in 2020 when I start uploading, but I might upload it today since it's a quick video. But anyways, Chick-fil-A is still the number one sandwich in my mind. But again, I can see why one would like this. If there was no Chick-fil-A around, I wanted a chicken sandwich, I'll order this. Alright, I'm going to jump on the screen. Talk to you guys later.